gotta count my lucky stars. Finders keepers. I've been through worse. I'm on it. Hunting game used to play before, but now it's I'm good, let's go. for me.
Rush locked up underground. Get in any way you can and bring him home. Good luck, Cap.
Not dying. Not yet.
I can't stay here. Moving.
Jesus, I thought you were dead. I should have known you'd come through. You came back for me. You crazy son of a bitch. You came back for me. We need to go. Now.
Let's get going. Man the turret. They'll get us out of here. Travis out of here. Get on that big gun in the back. Let's go! Go, go, go!
The way.
them. You're not gonna believe what I saw. One night the mine was attacked by people who looked like they were out of the Stone Age. They were fighting in... shotguns, using only bows and arrows. They took shots and kept on coming. Listen, I don't believe in wizards or magic, but I know what I saw. Those people had something. Something that I can't explain. If we could find out what their secret is, maybe we'd have a chance against the twins. I'm fucking exhausted. I gotta catch my breath.
Slow down. Jesus, Rush, they really did a number on you.
It's nothing. Their two will be fine.
Did I hear right? You Thomas Rush?
You must be Mrs. Rye. Carmina's told me a lot about you. Your daughter's as tough as they come.
Preaching to the choir.
Carmina, get the alcohol. Got it.
Let's have a look at that wound. Careful.
You're gonna have to jig the socket.
You all that's left?
Yeah.
Sorry, I can't imagine how you feel.
Responsible.
Well, the twins have a way of making you feel hopeless. You can see why we need your help.
Then I'm not use of BC anymore.
We can still do this, Rush. Build this place up and make it strong, just like we talked about.
It's not that easy. We had specialists, experts.
But you must have started small. This is no different. You've done it before. Show us how.
We're gonna need more people, and they're gonna be willing to learn. Learn fast.
We will. Okay, now that socket. You ready?
Yeah. Go. Get started.
Whoa, hey, stop. How about we rest first?
Good idea.
Locked and loaded, partner. You went through a lot.
The way forward isn't complicated, but it's gonna take work.
Just getting started. Get it while it's hot. Stuff that smells this good won't last long.
I will take that as a compliment.
Mom thought it'd be a good idea to have a little dinner for everyone to boost morale. I'd say it's working.
We all need a little downtime.
Except for her. She's got no quit.
Don't expect that to change. Can't remember the last time I hosted this many people. Might have been when I told the whole town I was pregnant with you. They're all so happy for your dad and I.
It's not perfect, and there's still work to do, but it sure is nice to have something to be happy about again.
I'll drink to that. We wouldn't have any of this if it weren't for you. Now, come on, go grab a drink. It's long overdue.
What the hell?
It's them.
We need to get the kids inside. Come on. Oh, no.
You better put those down. want to scare the kids.
Carmina!
Everything's gonna be okay.
I'm sorry, I just don't like it when people lie to little kids.
Why are you doing this?
Because of your hero here. Until you showed up, everything was running smoothly, but you... You've become a fucking problem. Taking from us, throwing everything out of balance.
I think we should just kill him.
No. Hold on. We don't want any martyrs here. What we want is to make sure everyone understands that your help is a curse. Every person you help, every child you inspire, every settlement you build, we will take from you. And when you've got nothing, we'll come for you.
Don't drop it.
The only currency in this world is power. You made us look weak. That ends now! We're gonna take everything that you hold dear, starting with your home.
And if we can't take it, we'll break it.
Don't be here when we come back.
Come here, come here. Oh my God, oh my God. Come on, it's okay. Now it's okay. It's okay, let's go inside. Let's go.
Hey, the highwayman can come back any second.
Let's say we get to work.
Anybody on look?
You've been making a world of difference ever since.
Somebody stole the guy me and Lou took from the train. We had big plans for him. Those losers in Prosperity must have done it. So you know what? Prosperity's gonna pay.
Watch out, they've hooked up an alarm that'll call their toughest troops.
Come on. truck scribble over something wicked.
Stop the highwaymen from taking our people.
That was too close.
Hello.
Hello, sir. We gotta fight.
There's a barn over yonder where the highwaymen paint their cars. I hear their artist got a nice cash squared away there, too. You know, in case that kind of thing might interest an enterprising person like yourself.
Okay, lead the way. Liberating some assets, huh?
Thanks for bailing me out of a jam.
Don't just bail on me!
I need to talk to you, like I was telling you. Thanks for bailing me out of a jam. Now, me and Pastor Jerome have been attacking convoys and freeing prisoners for a while now. But this time, everything went sideways. We took out a truck, but got blindsided by some highwaymen. They captured Jerome. I barely managed to get out alive. Lord knows where they've taken Jerome. There might be a clue in the truck we took down. It's not far from here.
Gotta count my lucky stars. Grab what you can when you can. If you light those freaks on fire, they just rush you.
Let's go!
It won't question the pastor!
Yeah.
switching spots.
Sure thing.
Again? There's no
room. Oh. Really nice day. Thanks.
You got it. Okay, let's go.
Sorry you got such a crap welcome to Hope.
Hey there.
Hello there.
You wouldn't know it to look at her, but old Nana's the best sniper around. She set up a shooting range over that way. If you manage to impress her, she might help you out.
I got what you need, mister.
Weird to both love and hate here. Depends on the day, really. Kim's got great dreams for this place. If anyone can see him through, it's her.
I hope you find something useful. I never want to see the inside of a bunker for the rest of my days.
I'm heading that way. I don't want to die today.
Gonna live another day, thanks to you.
Took the words right out of my mouth.
Luck, you're free.
Thanks.
The Lord is my shepherd.
Hey!
Appreciate what you've done here. You have an instinct for helping folks. That's usually my calling. Mickey and Lou won't stop until they've bled Hope County dry, and they don't care about who they crush in the process. We need people to stand up to them. I'd follow someone like you. If you're looking for an ally, you've found one.
Glad you're on our side.
I don't know if you've met Nana. She's like 1,000 years old, but she can shoot the dick off a mosquito. If she likes you, she might join your cause.